That went better than I expected, Jones. We can verify the chip you found is what we're after, but...
This is most unusual. The chip you came back with is an electromagnetic pulse chip. Not the prototype, it's not even a copy, but an improved version.
God knows how many more of these things are out.